Moments and moments. Well, the Apex Guy team is also with us today. I've heard the most outlandish rumors about them. My favorite is that to get onto the tank, every driver had to rear-end a police car and then escape. Hey, whatever the truth, they are a major force to be reckoned with as ever. Now, before we carry on, I'm just waiting for the words. Okay. Right, never mind, let's move on. Right, before we... This is going to be madness, sheer madness. We can we're off to quite a start this weekend, and it would be remiss of me not to mention Ryan Cooper. Cooper's made the jump in street racing, and he's off to a cracking start. He's already racked up a terrific number of...
Thank you.
We're seeing some brilliant racing this weekend, ladies and gentlemen, and it's all topped up by an absolutely overpowering performance by Ryan Cooper. Someone needs to tell him there are no police behind him, not this time. He's just been indomitable out there.
Get ready.